Today I'm going to mixsoon store pop-up, and that's pretty cool because I've actually had a close run-in with mixsoon's top people. I was on a flight back from Korea, and all of a sudden the guy next to me is just like, "Oh, 혹시 한국 사람이에요?" And I'm like, "What does he mean? Am I a Korean person? Isn't this flight like all Korean people?" And I look around and it's not. Everyone coming back from Korea to the US, turns out most people aren't Korean, so he was very, very excited. One thing he did that really peeved me was that he was probably the worst man spreader I've ever known. He was like this, like fully extended like this. This was how he was sitting. And I was just like, damn, like he's kind of, like that's kind of annoying. But then he stood up and I was like, oh my God, this man is like 6'4". He's like so tall. And then either way, we talked a little bit more. He told me about his skincare brand that he's helped representing, which was mixsoon. And so basically now, which is like maybe like 3 months after that, I'm gonna go to this mixsoon pop-up store, which he was actually telling me about. He was like, soon we're gonna be doing something big in New York. And I'm like, oh, I'm from New York. And he's just like, oh my God. And we're just like, ah. So either way, now we're gonna be going to the mixsoon pop-up and transition. I use Innisfree right now, but maybe this one will look nice.
He's buying this one.
$15.
Wow, look at this phone to phone is crazy. I've never seen that.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God, now you have to apply it. It's
Do my lips look plump and luscious now?
It looks the same.
Oh no! I like it.
That's good. It's like very thick. Like
I'm happy with my purchase.
Very nice.
Very nice. They have a giveaway. We want to win the giveaway. Should I enter too? Do I have to take a picture too?
Yeah. Right. It just takes a random.
What's the rules? Post a photo to your story. Follow mixsoon.
Yeah.
Okay. And then we can win a lot. Right, I'm gonna do it. Let's take a picture. Ready? Say cheese. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Oh my God, did we win? Did we win? Oh my God, we won. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my God, we won. I'm gonna do the fried onion burger. What are you gonna do?
I'm probably gonna get fried onion burger too.
It's
a house
special, right? Yeah. Should we get fries?
First fries.
Shoestring fries. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh shoot. So right now we're at Hamburger America. And we came here because they have a famous smash burger. Me and Winnie's goal is because we found this top 10 list of the best smash burgers in New York City. So it's to eventually go down all of them. So we have done one.
No, we did two. 7th Street there.
Yeah. So we've only done one. We haven't eaten the second version. So yeah, this will be our number two. So we'll be able to know all the best smash burgers in New York City. So we got single, double, and french fries. So this is the double. This is the single. French fries. That's really good. So we just finished eating, as you can see here.
and it was really good. Really like the above or below 7th Street.
Below 7th Street.
Me too. I think it's probably below. I didn't like the lack of. Yeah. I didn't like the lack of sauce. It was still really good.
All right, now we're gonna be going to get boba. Boba, guys.
Boba, guys. Boba.
Episode 3. Me and Justin have been watching all the episodes together. Justin's actually the reason I started reading webtoons. You showed me book 1, right?
Book 1, and then the rest was history. I mean, if you just read book 1, you're already hooked.
And me and Justin have a pretty similar taste in, like, what's good. So when he was like, you gotta read this book, I was like, alright. And now, years later, here we are watching the actual animated version, so that's really cool. I'm gonna go turn off the lights. Pretty slow episode, I thought.
I'm also not a big fan of the animation.
You're not?
No. I think it's like... I don't know.
Well, it's probably because all the budget will go into episodes that matter. So...
Yeah,
that's true. It's gonna take a while for us to get anywhere.
I mean, it's been a while since I read it.
That was an okay episode.
Yeah, that was okay.
It was okay.
It was alright.
Pretty bad.